Hello again. I'm going to do some guitar strumming styles from around the world. Okay, so first thing we're going to start with is I'm going to do Instagram strumming, which is like this. It's always sort of up high so that the phone can like... I'm going to do... This is how guitar players strum in Australia. They do minor chords into major chords really fast, like... Don't go down there anymore. Very driving. New Zealand, same kind of thing, but it's a little bit lighter, you know, sort of like...
Candlelight in the window.
Canada is kind of like a little funky, little...
I told you before.
And then the United States strumming style is very like... Dun, 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 dun. So it's like, it's kind of... And Americans like to pretend like they can't hit a note when they sing. They sort of,
I told you that they put it away.
Central America, kind of, you know, kind of like in 3/4, but.
No te dijo otra vez. No te dijo otra vez, otra vez.
Brazil is kind of like really up close onto them. What's that? Brazil is kind of right up into the mic, kind of.
Você tem a minha mão. Você tem.
Let's see, and then if we go over the Atlantic, going over to England. England is very syncopated, and it goes like da 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 da. So if you're in England, it's kind of like.
I saw her by the river bend, a statuesque figure.
And even with punk, same kind of thing. Da 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 da.
Don't go to the ambulance. To the ambulance.
Ireland is very one chord. Norwegians like to show you that they're playing the guitar. Sort of like
Floy let them lofu ya num vindu ya num vindu ya num vindu Floy let them lofu ya num vindu doggy may.
And then I'm gonna end it with Italy. Italy is, they have a tempo that we're not used to. It's like a little slower than we listen to, sort of like. And they sing kind of like, they tighten their vocal cords like.
Tutto bene. Quanti fagioli ci sono nel bicchiere?
Thank you. I'll end it there. That's strumming styles from around the world.